Of abuse, but they get the roar onto Wraith King. Everyone targets him immediately. Crit goes down. The Sonic Wave clips onto two and goes the reincarnation onto the Wraith King. He's kind of stuck in there, but he blinks out, immediately makes a move, gets the Silver Edge break onto the Morphling. Oh, Overgrowth buys time. He gets the Haste Rune out also, actually, and he just pieces out. They re-engage onto this, and a second life for Wraith King is about to get popped. Now there's a no mana Timbersaw wondering, why am I forsaken by the rest of my team? And he will die. I can't believe
it. Holy shit, Dubu's so fucking good. He's so good. Let me just say something. Let me just say something about Dubu, okay? And maybe this is stroking the old cock a little bit here. But I always said Dubu is the best five in North America. I've been saying that for 2 years now. You know why? Because he fucks my asshole every single time I play against him in pubs. He is my least favorite guy to play against as an offlaner. Least favorite, by far. Fly is better. I don't feel the same way about other fives that I do about Dubu. I dread queuing into Dubu. I seriously dread queuing into Dubu.
Next though, Walking Ward, where you going, little buddy? Where you going? Come here, Jerax. Come here, little baby. Come. Oh, little Jerax. Oh, you're so fucking bad, Jerax. You stupid Finnish. Nah, I'm just playing, bro. I actually love Finland. I don't know why I'm shit talking Finland. You know, Finland is actually one of the safest countries in the world, I believe. One of the happiest places on earth and one of the safest places on earth. Why is it safe, you ask? Based a cigar. I think it's because the people there are really nice. That's all. but yeah.
Base cigar.
Base cigar. Of the NADPC finals, baby. Shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up. I'll shut the fuck up. You wanna see shut the fuck up? You wanna see shut the fuck up? I'll tell you, I'll show you shut the fuck up. Take this. See this mic? You see this mic? Mic my butt. My mic after I farted. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. Yo, what the fuck's going on, baby? It's time for game fucking five. It won't matter. And oh my god, Arteezy choking in game number five right now. I can't believe my eyes. Yes, I can, because this guy ruined TI4 for me. I would have gotten $1 million. I would never had a stream, because I would have made money off crypto. I would have invested half my money in Bitcoin in 2014, and I would be a literal 10 millionaire right now. So thanks, Arteezy, for ruining my fucking life and making me stream to degenerates all day. Thank you, sir. Anyway.